Beluga, the A300-600. They don't call it a cargo plane. This is a super transporter. Cargo deck, 1,400 cubic meters. Maximum load, 47 tons, equivalent to 9 US Army Humvees. Beluga has a vast cargo deck, the largest in the world. And at the front of this extraordinary aircraft, the biggest airplane door in aviation history. She's named after a whale because she looks like a whale, and she is enormous. With a top speed of 1,000 kilometers per hour and a range of 4,600 kilometers, Beluga is designed for one job, moving big loads over big distances. Crew, loadmaster Alain Marchaud. Co-pilot, Didier Gros. Captain, François Quintin. One of only 20 pilots on the planet trained to fly the whale.
There's only five Belugas worldwide, and it's something so unusual, so incredible. I love it.